Okay, let's try to find this memory shard. I don't think I've ever picked it up. Oh, shit, what is that? I was just... These two things. That was three of them. Let's make things a little bit easier. You can't stop him up, stomp him up here. Still trying. Oh, wait. Maybe he did. Alright, Oh, I forgot there's dark eyes here. Get rid of these. Oh, there's guys up there. Right, let's take care of these guys first before we move on up there. These guys will just get in the way. Oh shoot, I was gonna do a double team. Get down here. There we go. Nice. Caught the size 20s or whatever to his face. Okay, I'm not sure if we'll be able to find this memory shard with all these guys running around. Oh yeah, there it is. Grab that. You can actually ignore these guys, but we're gonna fight them. Use lightning power on him. Okay, no, not him! Oh, wait, no, wait. Okay, there's two canines. Two canines and a big guy. That is crazy. Use it on him. I make lightning. I love that one. The oh wow, they all died. Huh. Lightning go. Oh, that's a trophy I guess I haven't gotten yet. Oh wait, no, I'm going the wrong way. We have everything that we need in this area. Except there. Hmm. Do I really want to go through? You know, we're here. I might as well. It's still nighttime. The only thing is I have to find it, because I never did grab that one before. Trying to remember what area this is. Go through the bridge. The altar. Hmm, I don't really remember. Oh, it's almost daytime, I think, because it's getting a lot brighter now. Alright, well, we'll try to get there. If it turns daytime, I'm just going to turn right back around. It's going to be a pretty long episode. But oh well. This is nothing but backtracking, but there's been a lot of, you know, cool things.
Very Oops. Heavy. Can you help me?
Yeah, it's kind of a shame that you have to collect the memory shards at night because, you know, I've mentioned it before, there's no way to, you know, speed up time or anything like that. If there was, it actually wouldn't be a big deal, and I'd actually go through and get all the memory shards and stuff like that. But, I don't know. Otherwise, it's not really a huge incentive for me. I'm gonna grab this while I'm here, if I can. Yep. Alright, still nighttime. I don't know for how long, but let's try to hurry up and find this thing.
This too heavy for me alone.
There we go. Oh, okay. It got brighter. I thought it would be daytime. Oh, I know where we are. Okay, where the hell is this memory shard gonna be? Ah, crap, there's enemies here. Oh, these are the weak enemies. I'm not even gonna worry about them. Hey, what's up? Oh man. Okay, this thing could really be anywhere. There's a big area. Okay, shoot. Oh man, they are kicking my ass.
Fly away.
Whoa.
Fly away.
And let's start out with a roar here.
Go away.
Oh, I can't wait. Doesn't have enough power for it yet.
Go away.
Wow.
Go away.
Took out two enemies with both his bombs.
Go away.
Okay, I want to say that the memory shard is over this area. Oh, he wasn't dead. Oh, okay. I was wondering what was going on.
Get on my back.
Oops.
Get on my back.
Okay. Let's go. If you probably remember this area. It's that one area with all those guys that we had to sneak around. I'm just gonna look for the memory shard. I'm just gonna ignore everybody else. Let's go to the highest point in here. Oh, there it is. Oh, it's okay, wait. That's not a big deal. We can, we'll just have to go around, over here, back where we came from. It's still nighttime, huh? I don't quite know how the, in-game timer works, oh well. As long as it stays nighttime for the next, like, 2 minutes, I'll be fine. We actually ventured out pretty far back, but there's a teleport room here, and we can actually just teleport back. Okay, let's grab the shard here. There we go. All that for that one stinking thing. Well, that's everything in this area. We're actually just gonna go on ahead, past the graveyard, through the excavation site. Okay, let's jump down here. Alright, let's go. You know, you can actually, isn't there somewhere else you can backtrack here, around here? Oh, there's the waterfall site. I can grab another shard there. You know what, since it's still nighttime, I think I'll go for that one too. Yeah, this is going to be a long part. Might even have to split it into two. If you're watching this now, you're either watching like the whole thing if I decided to make it one video, or you're watching part two. Okay, there's a treasure chest in here somewhere that I didn't grab. Or something. What is it? Yeah, it has to be a treasure chest. Let's ignore that for now. Let's go to the waterfall area. Grab the memory shard there. I could have swore I grabbed that one, though. Maybe it was in the first file. But I'm pretty sure I know where it is. I think I do, anyway. Oh, I got tired. Too bad he can't make you, like, untired. Wait. Actually, I don't know where it is. I thought this was a different area. I could probably find it, though, I'm sure. This isn't really a huge area, so... I'm just gonna go to the high point.
Fly away! It's on me, Tepeu! It's taking my power!
Hold on, I'll be over there in a second. Okay, actually, I think it's over here on this side. But no, never mind.
Fly away.
Oh, he shook him off. Okay, that's good, that's good. So I'm gonna try it again, though.
Go away.
Oh, I fell. There's guys down here, too. Well, there's a lot more enemies than I thought there were here. Crap, he's gonna tell me that thing again. Oh, there it is. I see it. What the hell did you get up there, though? Actually, I probably need... Oh, wait, no. Hang on. I was gonna say, I probably need a Teotl, but I managed to get up here on my own. I don't know if you're supposed to, but, yeah. Alright, let's help him out real quick. He's... seems to be doing fine. Look how much health he's lost, like, barely any. But if it'll get him to shut up for a couple moments, then, I'll help him out. Get off. Oh, he was... that thing was on the brink of death. Okay, yeah, there's stuff there. I'm not going to worry about that one too much, though. Alright, let's go through the graveyard and then to the teleport room, and then I'll finish up with this part. Yeah, I could literally backtrack through all the areas here. I mentioned it in a previous part. I don't really intend to do that. I didn't do that before. And I'm not sure if I'll do that now. Right now, no. But, you know, I can change my mind. I could be like, no. I feel like getting 100% in the game. Okay, this thing, this treasure chest, where the hell could it be? Okay, this is a big area. I might just say screw it and move on, because all it is, it's just going to be a treasure chest. Yeah, screw it. I'm going to go to the teleport room from here, which is straight ahead, okay. That's right, there's no door. Okay, there are some enemies there, but we'll ignore them. Hey, it's daytime. Good thing we got that memory shard when it was available. Is he following us? He better be there. Okay, the teleport room is just straight ahead, okay. I'm pretty sure you can still teleport to areas that you haven't activated the rooms yet, because that room in the headquarters, the one that we ignored, the one that had the Admiral's mask in front of it, that's a teleport room.
This very
you still have to... he can always has to say me? This every single time. Yes, it is. Okay, it's active. Spin this around. There we go. Alright, and we're gonna teleport back to the, near the ship here. Fries are done. And let's get out of here. Where's the next save point? Because I really need to save. Okay, there's one right there. Okay, cool. Yeah, as I mentioned, I'll probably split this into two parts, because this is going to be really long. Right now, looking at my timer, I've been playing for... This part has been over 40 minutes right now, so... I'll probably end up splitting this into two videos. Yeah, I will. It's okay, so you're... You know, welcome to part two. Kind of late, but... Oh well. Okay, I think the save... Where's the save point? Straight ahead, I think. And around the corner. Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, it is. Might switch into the costume, too, I don't know. Like I said, it looks, the mask, was it the Helm of Darkness, whatever, it looks weird without the rest of the outfit, but, who knows. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna stop here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.